Well, from Vanna White to Justin Bieber to Suzanne Somers to Elizabeth Taylor, there are no shortage of amazing celebrity autobiographies out there. And hearing them read out loud by the hilarious Mario Cantone brings them to a whole other level. And Mario is here with me now. How are you, my friend?
Well, I'm right. Yes, I'm right. Yes, right on. I'm right. Right on time. Yes, yes, I'm right. Yes, I'm right. Right on time. Yes, I am.
I need a fan. I feel like I need a church fan.
Me too. I do too.
So let's talk celebrity autobiography. It is back. This is such a treat. It's such a unique thing. You are so great to be a part of it. Why do you love it so much?
Because, well, first of all, I'm the laziest man in show business, so it's easy.
No, you're not.
You know, you just read the passages from, you know, I've done Susan Lucci, I've done Zsa Zsa Gabor, I've done Tommy Lee, which is my favorite. I don't get to do that one a lot, but it's filthy and I love it. You actually read from the celebrity's autobiography. Eugene Pack and Dale Reifeld, they produce it, they pick out passages from the book and we read it. And it's hilarious. The first time I did it, they asked me to do it a long time ago. And I said, when is Ryan Reynolds doing it? And they told me, and I was like, okay. And that's how I met Ryan Reynolds. And he married her instead of me.
So listen, yeah. When you write your autobiography, who would you want to read your book at Celebrity Autobiography?
Ryan Reynolds.
We got to talk about Sex in the City. Can we call it Sex in the City?
No, it's not. It's called And Just Like That. And yeah. We're a month into filming and it's going really great. And we're having a great time. I'm having a magnificent time. And I love that it's in New York City.
How many years down the road is it? Does it pick up right where it left off? Like, you know what I mean?
No, what is it? The second movie came out in 2010. So it's 11 years later.
Okay. So it does advance. Like we are.
I think, you know, we've evolved. I think some of us have evolved and, you know, you can't just come and be the same exact person. Everyone changes, you know, I mean, there's elements of us and then there's growth and not growth. It's pretty interesting for me, especially. I love what I'm getting to do on this.
Let's talk about Wicked in Concert coming to PBS August 29th.
I got asked to sing one of the songs from the show and I was like, absolutely. And it's a hard song. I don't want to say what song it is, but it's a difficult song. And I just buckled down and learned that thing. And it's, you know, Idina Menzel and Kristen Chenoweth and Cynthia Erivo and Jennifer Nettles. And I mean, a lot of amazing people. And I was like, I was so happy to be asked. And I was like, I was like, please ask me to do these things. I love this kind of stuff.
Well, let me let everybody know you can catch Mario in Celebrity Autobiography August 19th and 20th at the Triad. And for more info, visit celebrityautobiography.com and follow him because he's doing so many amazing things. Mario,
yeah, and I'm on Cameo, Mario Cantone. Cameo.com/Mario Cantone. I give good Cameo, believe me. Give good love to me, baby. It's so good. Take this heart of mine into your hand.